In this tutorial, we will create this object in Fusion 360. We release new videos every alternate Monday, Wednesday and Saturday. To receive notification, please subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon. Please also like and share this video. Let's start with this tutorial. Now, in this object, at first we will create this base plate of 96 by 64 size and 16 thickness. Click here on Create Sketch, then select this horizontal plane, then pan it on the left side. To pan, press middle mouse button and drag the mouse. Then click here on 2-point rectangle, then specify first point here, take your cursor away, then specify width of 96, press tab and width of 64, enter, then right click. Click on press pull, click inside this rectangle, then specify thickness of 16, press enter. Then next is to create this cut. Now location of this cut is 16 from this line and this gap is 16, that means diameter of this circle is also 16. Then location of this center point is 20 from this line. Again, click here on Create Sketch, then click on this face, then click on Create, take your cursor to slot and click here on Center to Center slot. Then specify start center point here, take your cursor on this side and specify end center point on this line. Take your cursor away, then specify diameter of 16, enter. Then click here on sketch dimension, then select this line and this line, take your cursor on this side, click specify gap of 16, enter, then click on this line, take your cursor on this side, click, then specify length of 20, enter, then right click, click on press pull, click inside this shape. Then we want to go in opposite direction, so specify here minus sign and specify thickness of 16. So here cut has been selected automatically. Click on OK. So here this cut has been created. To orbit, press shift, press middle mouse button and drag the mouse. So this cut is ready. Then next is we will create this plate. Now here height of this plate is 64 from this point, that means height from this point will be this 64 minus this 16, that is 48. Then this width is 64 and thickness is 16. Again click here on create sketch, then select this face, again click here on 2-point rectangle. Specify first point here, take your cursor on this side, specify thickness of 16, press tab, width of 64, enter. Then right click, press pull, click inside this rectangle, specify height of 48, enter. Then we need here fillet of 48. Click here on fillet, then select this line, specify radius of 48. Enter. So this plate is ready. Then next is to create this portion. Now here location has been given as 22, height is 28, then length of this line will be total of these dimensions, that is 8 plus 24 plus 8, that is 40. Again click here on create sketch, select this face. Then you can also activate rectangle by typing R. Then click here, take your cursor on this side, specify width of 40 and click. Then right click, click on sketch, click on sketch dimension. Then select this line, take your cursor on this side, click, specify distance of 22, enter. Then right click, press pull. Click inside this shape, then height is 28, enter. So this block is ready. Then next is this circular cut. Now diameter of this circle is 24 and it is located at the midpoint of this line. Click here on create sketch. Select this face. Then click here on center diameter circle. Then click here on this midpoint. Triangle indicates midpoint. Then take your cursor away. Specify diameter of 24. Enter. Then right click. Press pull. Click here, take your cursor on this side, then click here on distance and click on all. Click on OK. So here this portion is ready. Then next is to create this rib. For that again click here on create sketch. Then orbit it, click here on this face. Click on line. Click on this endpoint and this endpoint. Right click, OK, right click, sketch, finish sketch. Then again orbit it. Then click here on create, click on rib. Then select this line. Then I want to go on the opposite side and thickness of this rib is 12. So type here minus 12. Then I want rib on one side only, therefore click here. Then click on OK. So here this object is ready. Then to assign color, take your cursor to unsaved, right click, click on appearance. Then scroll it down. Suppose I want to apply paint, so click here on paint. Then I want metallic paint, scroll it down, then press and hold first mouse button, drag the mouse and release the mouse. So here this paint has been applied. Then close this dialog box. So here this object is ready. Please like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching. We will again meet in next tutorial.